to see Clinton, Fearon, and the Boogie Brown Band. That was really quiet. That was actually really sad, because the reality is that they came all the way here. They're our main event, and they're our feature performance for the day. So here's who's here to see Clinton Brown and the Boogie Brown Band? Yes! But before we can do that, we actually have some partners here from Northwest Folk Life, and they're going to come up and they're going to introduce Clinton Fearon and the Boogie Brown Band. So can you please give it up and give love for Anna, and she's going to tell you guys more about how this partnership got created. So give it up for Anna.
Hi everybody, as she said, my name is Anna. I'm here from Northwest Folk Life, and we're so thrilled to be partnering with the Nature Consortium to put on events such as this. We partner throughout the year. In fact, if you guys saw the beautiful salmon sculpture over there, that was created at Northwest Folk Life Festival this past May. We're so thrilled to have them coming back to participate in the Seattle Children's Festival. So I see all you kiddos out there, you want to come out to the Seattle Children's Festival on Sunday, October 8th at the Seattle Center, and hang out with Nature Consortium, hang out with Folk Life again all day. And also, for all you performers out there, our applications are going to be going live for the Folk Life Festival on September 15th. So check out our website at www.nwfolklife.org for more information about that. And now I'm going to chat a little bit about Clinton Fearon. We're so excited to be presenting them tonight because he's one of our favorites at the Folk Life Festival every year. Born and raised in Jamaica, Clinton Fearon began his extensive musical journey in the early 70s as a vocalist and bass player for the Mythic Gladiators. After 18 years with the group, this creative artist started a solo career in Seattle and founded the Boogie Brown Band with local musicians. With them or just an acoustic guitar, Clinton Fearon spread his original Jamaican music all over the world. And so once again, let's put our hands together for Clinton Fearon and the Boogie Brown Band. Thanks everybody.
What a wonderful park. I live very close to here, and I did not know this was here. It's beautiful. Thanks for having us. Are you ready? Yeah. I don't hear you. Are you ready?
Yeah.
That's the spirit. Defending peace and love, equal rights and justice, all for one and one for all. See the writing on the wall. Every day my heart cries out, why won't we try a little tenderness? What about the pun heart? What about the soul? What about the one thing? One destiny? We've got no time, no time. Share. Thank you very much. This one entitled Dr. Say. Massa. Enjoy.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. This one is taken from, this one is coming from way back in the days. Back in the days with gladiators. This one entitled Chat Him Out and Draw. Very much. This one entitled Vigil. Vigil. Sweet, brighter tomorrow starting with myself. Enjoy. Thank you. changes, changes. A little bit of peace, that's what it took. Finally, we're talking Monday. Together, one day. Down memory lane. Change. This one entitled Working for the Man. I know some of us here can relate. How we doing, by the way? How are we doing? All right, dude, I heard you. This one entitled We Are One. In Jamaica, we are one. In the US and many other places, we are one. How we doing? How we doing? How are we doing? We've been singing songs like these for many, many years. It's a pity that these songs are still relevant today. You know what I mean? But we are resilient as a people. We are, and so therefore we don't give up. We will not give up. The fight for togetherness, oneness as a people. I'm not a speaker, so I'm just gonna do the song. I'm just gonna do the song, okay? Enjoy. Yeah. the whole of we are one. Thank you very much. Yeah, this one entitled We Shall Overcome. Yeah, talking about resiliousness as a people. This one to pick that vibe. Yeah, enjoy. We shall overcome. Thank you very much. I'm on a quest. I'm on a quest for us all to dance. It's not a lot of us, you know. And this kind of music, we dance it and we dance it any way we want. You know what I mean? Basically, have fun. Kicks your legs up, throw it out, throw your arms across. Laugh as loud as you want, you know what I mean? Hey, that's music. I mean, hey, laughing is music, you know that. It's music for the soul, you know. Hey, basically just have fun. Don't be shy, because you know what? I tell you what, I'm shyer than all of us here. I am shyer than all of us here. I just have a little confidence because of you. You know, and I love what I do. I don't do anything else but music, so therefore I have to be here. Thanks for being a part of this. Thanks for having us be a part of your living, your surrounding. You know what I mean? Much appreciation. Yeah, this one entitled Kumbaya. I mean, come by here, come close, have some fun. Hey, what you doing? You're eating something sweet there, huh? I grudge you, I can't have it right now. I'm doing something. yeah. Are you ready? Yeah. Well, we're not too ready, man. We're 3/4 of us sitting down. What happened? Hey, yeah, that's the spirit. Now we're gonna have some fun. Yeah! Come in now! You do.